Hi, I'm Rob the Ranger. This is a wildlife channel. There's the wildlife. Enjoy the video.
Very old face when you're looking back. Nice. Old fashioned film.
Female's got up. It's a mission.
He really knows what to do with that tortoise, does he? He's not.
I think he's just looking the inside of it.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem to be. It looks like it's. He hasn't pulled it apart.
No, that's basically what they'll do. They'll make a big enough gap that they can get their nose in, and that's it.
Got
his interest. Correct. He's about
to have a go. Oh, he's poised. George, by his concentration. Oh, really driving the tunnel too, really.
No, it's seems to be pulling the scales off more than anything at the moment.
That's a bit out of the shell, sure.
It is, it's eating the scales. The scales, I suppose, are protein.
Pleasant end for a tortoise.
Yeah, that's a big tortoise. It's done well to live that long. And then it gets itself crunched. Kalahari lines are much bigger. Lines. And they usually come from areas where there's no TB as well. So.
Jump out of the car.
See, they've eaten a big hole in the top of it. Apparently, I'm told they're quite tasty for people to eat as well.
Well, they make turtle soup, don't they?
Aborigines do,
don't they? Yeah.
Eat a lot of turtle.
Put sea turtles on the barbecue.
Sea turtle, though.
Slowly.
Seems to me like it's expending more energy than he's getting out of the toilet.
Yeah. Like eating crabs.
Yeah. What a work for a little reward.
Yeah.
You cleaned it well, huh?
Mm-hmm. There's not going to be much left by the time it's finished.
You don't like to, of course.
I don't think he'll even leave much for the vultures to clean up. Right, he's going. He's licking each bit clean.
That's all for now. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please feel free to like, subscribe and share. Buy a t-shirt. You're on YouTube. You know the drill. Click the notification icon, the bell, the thingamajig. See you next time.
You can also follow me on all the social networks with the hashtag NowFilming for live updates from Safari.